fourth in Tokyo. Good consistent series from her. 14:37 came in round two. Good speed from the Jamaican. And a fabulous final phase into the sand.